thank you very much, all protocols observed. For on behalf of the Interested Religious Council of Liberia and Ms. Rachel Lindsay and Bomosi from the Liberal Council of Churches. Today, I am encouraging each and every one of us to make our health a top priority. On this World AIDS Day, let us recognize that to overcome COVID-19 and end AIDS, the world must stand in solidarity and share responsibility. The Interreligious Council of Liberia joins all other organizations to step up their efforts in achieving a healthier society. Stay safe, end AIDS, stay protected, and let us live healthier. Thank you very much.
Thank you.